Serrano, a Democrat from New York, who notes he was born in Puerto Rico. Thank you for joining us. What are you calling on the administration to do now for Puerto Rico?
Well, not to wait a day longer to declare this a full emergency. It has been declared in words, but it now has to be done in action. The president's visit is welcome, but it should have been much earlier. The fact that we're having trouble moving assets around, federal assets around, is something that has to be taken care of. In fact, I've called for the Department of Defense to send in boots into Puerto Rico because they know how to build towns, they know how to rebuild communities, they know how to clear roads. We have to know where we can move because in some cases, items are getting to Puerto Rico, but how to move them inside of Puerto Rico within the condition of the roads and the trees swollen all over the place and the water is creating a situation that is very difficult to deal with.
There's also, as you know, been bipartisan criticism about a real failure on the Trump administration's part to make changes that apparently it could make rather swiftly, like changes to shipping rules, the so-called Jones Act. Senator McCain saying shipping industry supports this Jones Act because it's protectionist. Puerto Rico deserves better than policy decisions driven by special interests. What should the administration do about that?
At the minimum, they should waive it for the length of this crisis, at the minimum. We could look at the whole Jones Act, you know, down the road soon, but at the minimum, waive it. Secondly, understand something, Mr. President. This is not a foreign country. These are American citizens. I was born there. I was born an American citizen. I'm now here, a United States Congressman from New York, simply because I moved to New York. Nothing changed in my status. There was no immigration status to deal with. So please understand that these are your folks too. And he is a New Yorker. He, of all people, should understand our community.
Congressman, when you say, Mr. President, Puerto Rico is not a foreign country, are you concerned that he doesn't know that? Do you think there is evidence that Puerto Rico is being treated differently?
The territories are always treated differently. In fact, for all the years I've been in Congress, I've always said that if I'm remembered for anything, it's don't forget the territories or include the territories. This is a time to prove that I'm wrong. This is a time to prove that we, the United States, consider the territories part of the United States, and that the Virgin Islands and Puerto Rico have to be taken care of. I just got a report this afternoon that told me that in towns where the water is beginning to go down from the flooding, they're finding hundreds, if not thousands, of dead pets, dead animals, cats, dogs, in the mountains, cows and horses, not to mention who might be out there that are human beings. So this is beyond anything you could imagine. The hurricane went through the center, has destroyed agriculture, has destroyed everything else. The houses are down, the roads are down, no electricity, no water, no food.
Yeah. Congressman Serrano, thank you for joining us on a busy day on this important topic. I want to turn back to Maya Harris, who's advised Hillary Clinton. I want to run through